Hello, welcome to 4DDIG. With the release of Windows 11 23H2, we know you're eager to experience the latest features and improvements it offers. So in today's video, we will show you how to update to Windows 11 23H2 whether you're on Windows 10 or Windows 11 22H2. But before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. By default, Windows 11 23H2 requires TPM 2.0, secure boot, at least 4 GB of RAM, and a minimum of 64 GB of storage to install. If your system meets these criteria, you're good to go. First and foremost, back up your important data. This is crucial to ensure you don't lose any valuable information during the update process. 4DDIG Partition Manager is a safe and easy disk cloning tool that allows you to create complete disk backups for your entire system, individual files, folders, disks, and partitions. Moreover, you can clone your disk to an SSD or HDD, and this can be extremely helpful for tasks like data recovery after a system update or storage drive upgrades. Launch the tool and connect a new SSD. Then select Clone Disk. The source disk will already be chosen for you, so manually pick the connected SSD as the target disk and click Continue. Here you should click Sure and hit Start to confirm your selection. The disk cloning will start and take some time to complete. Once your hard drive data is successfully backed up, it's time to install Windows 11 23H2. You can update to Windows 11 23H2 using two methods. Let's see it one by one. First, there's the automatic Windows update method. This method is highly advised and officially endorsed as the optimal approach to secure a complimentary copy of Windows 11. Navigate to Start menu and open Settings. Choose Windows Update and hit Check for updates. If the Windows 11 upgrade is available for your system, then you'll see an option to download and install it. The process is same for Windows 10 and older versions of Windows 11. After doing all the process, you just have to restart the system and you will see that your system is turning on with Windows 11 23H2. Sometimes, due to a bug or less space criteria, your system won't get an automatic Windows update. In such cases, you can use the Windows 11 Installation Assistant to force the upgrade to version 23H2, open your web browser and visit the Windows 11 download page. Find the Windows 11 Installation Assistant tab and click on Download Now button. Click Accept and Install in License Agreement. Now Installation Assistant will start downloading Windows 11 23H2 update for your system. Downloading will take few hours to few minutes, it will depends on your internet speed. After downloading is done, Windows will verify the downloaded updates and take you to the installing page. While installing Windows 11, the system will prompt you to restart the PC. Simply click on Restart Now. Once your system reboots, you will be running the all-new Windows 11 23H2 update on your PC. That's it. Now you can start customizing your desktop, fine-tuning your settings and personalizing your Windows 11 experience. Hopefully, you have successfully got Windows 11 23H2 update using the above methods. Before you start any updates, remember to safeguard your data with 4DDIG Partition Manager. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more useful tips. See you next time!